Hi, welcome back to Rebecca's Travels. Today we're going to be talking about the town Ypres in Belgium. So let's jump right into it. Now, Ypres is a town on the French and Belgium border, and it's actually in Belgium. It's classed as Belgium. And it's famous for the First World War, and it has a lot of like monuments to do with the First World War. And it also has a beautiful market to have a look round. And there's also some beautiful shops and bars, cafes and restaurants. And there's also some nice hotels where you can stay as well. Again, the surroundings, from what I can remember, was very beautiful. Again, there are nightclubs. So if you did want to go out a night on the town, then there are nightclubs. It basically dates back to the history of the First World War. And again, it's a very nice town to visit. And it has some nice museums as well. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.